With a few tricks up his sleeve, Yo-Yo Pro Rob Kitts had kids mesmerized during his free clinic at Mastermind Toys in Pickering Thursday afternoon. The now 23-year-old has been learning tricks like walk the dog, split the atom, and ride the horse since he was 8.
You know what? I kept it up so long just because it's a lot of fun. I enjoy doing it. I love teaching kids how to yo-yo and just getting the sport more recognized and getting it popular again.
Over the years, Kit has spent some of his time mastering his very own signature trick.
The one-handed bucket is my signature trick. It took a lot of work to get that trick down, and like I said, nobody else can do it. I'm the only person, so that's why it's my signature trick. It took me probably a good 6 months to get that trick perfect and the way I wanted it so that nobody else could do it.
It's really cool how it just like hangs on the string.
This isn't the Yo-Yo Pro's first stop at the Pickering location.
That's how it started last year with the economy the way it was. We really wanted to give kids a fun thing to do on a March break afternoon. You know, there's the zoo's not really available, and we have really great customers and we love bringing them into our stores. And since it was so great last year, we decided to bring them back this year.
For kids trying to master some of these classic tricks, Kit says the key is to never give up.
It's really gratifying once you get the trick. You get it and you're like, oh yes, it feels good. Not only that, but it's not an easy thing to learn, so you have to really practice at it. The key thing to anything, no matter what you do, is just to practice.
In Pickering, Mandy Hargrave reporting.